what you said. The wrinkles before the sword was done, think with your head.
Oh. I didn't see this coming, y'all.
Oh, I wasn't expecting that to happen.
All right.
Oh, hell yeah.
Her voice is so tender. Oh.
Benatar with Promises in the Dark from her Precious Time album, taking it back to 1981. We're going to be taking a look at the official video. Without further ado, let's go.
Never again. Isn't that what you say? Okay. You've been through this before. You swore this time you'd think with your head.
No one would ever have you again. And if taken was gonna get done, decide where and when. Just when you think you've got it
done. Come on, man.
Your heart securely tied around. They whisper promises.
Hell yeah.
Whoa!
Did not expect that.
I didn't see this coming, y'all. Y'all didn't tell me about this.
Wow. Okay, Pat.
Jesus, star, man.
Another awesome transition.
Yeah.
was amazing. Pat be getting down. She's an amazing dancer as well, though. She probably wasn't doing a whole lot, but shoot. Oh, Pat can rock now. Oh, man. This right here was amazing.
Yeah, she was like, just when you think you got it down, your heart is in pieces on the floor. Ground. Yeah. Whispering promises in the dark. Promises definitely sound like some kind of love situation. Whether it's a one-night stand, you meet someone at the club, or just like, you know, someone you know you need to avoid.
Okay.
And you're not avoiding them because you're blinded by passion.
I was amazed that she could control her voice that much. Like, she was just like, she was singing high, low,
yeah.
Gentle, like hard and forcefully. She was growling, not growling, but she was like a little more texture.
I really liked that song. That was good. I really liked her voice. Liked all the transitions and the different styles in there. Thought the lyrics were pretty good. One of the best rock female voices ever, bar none. She's classy. She's not half naked and no auto-tune needed, real talent.
It was phenomenal singing by Pat Benatar, as well as wonderful guitar work, drumming. This was an all-round good song.
You know, Barbara Streisand and Joan Jett put together in one song. Mm. That's what it would sound like. The beginning was so beautiful. She was doing all by herself. And then the rock and roll part started, kicked in. But this took to another level. That was a home run.
That song was a whole heap of energy. That was over before I knew it. But this here, it's just something about this one. It's slightly different. Musically, it was on point. Everything was crisp. Don't make promises in the dark because you'll have Pat to answer to.
Amazing performance. Intimate start to that song. Wow. Love how she tricked us and made us kind of think it was going to be an intimate song. And then boom, this explosion of music just happens. And it's just crazy from that point on. Love the different changes of pace throughout this song as well. But that was great. Then at times I was like, is this a pop song or is it rock? But then I thought maybe it's like a hybrid. You know what I mean? So great, great song, man. Love the vocals. Love the rhythm. Love the lyrics of the song too, man.
Wow. What an incredible woman. Yeah. What an incredible band. I love how they ended with the awesomeness of that drummer. I mean, he is just one of a kind. I want to see more of who he is and just what he does. He's an entertainer all on his own, let alone with Pat Benatar as his front person.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
There's a lot to learn from people like that for sure.
Never again. Isn't that what you said? The wrinkles before the sword was done, you think with your head. No one would ever have you again. And the taken was gonna get done, you decided. Yeah.